discovering in another monastery on the list. This is Travel with Shikha and another episode. We're on the 16th of May 2017. We are here, Arpit and me, getting on with another monastery right at Boudha. You won't imagine how many beautiful monasteries are there around us. This one is the Shikha monastery with so much of space that's there in the monastery. Where these are the tombs that you can see on the side, really beautiful and pretty. Even the entrance is really nice, and this monastery is one of it that you must definitely come. Don't think of coming here on a four-wheel drive, try coming here on a two-wheeler drive. And the space that it has, the monks and the kids can stay here too. And also they have a very rigid routine where they get up really early in the mornings for their studies. And as I said, different kind of monasteries that we've been exploring around Ketan. This one is the next one. And let's see how the inside looks like. One of the monasteries, which I'm sure is going to be really huge and nice. And as we get on with this one, we've discovered Nama Buddha, we've discovered Kulahari, we've discovered a Kapan Monastery, Session, and lot of others. So here on the inside is not what the photography zone could be. So I'll let you know what the inside is on my blog. Till then, just stay tuned away, Travel with Shikha. Thank you.